one thing I normally do is when I'm taught something and I don't understand, I go to the teacher after the lecture and I ask for help because they're there for us and they're just there to help us. Most of people don't do this because they are shy. They think working over to the teachers is going to be like you don't understand anything and you're not clever enough and you're supposed to get this. I would advise people not to be shy, to walk home to the teacher and tell them, oh, miss, I don't understand this, I don't understand that, because they are there for us. If we weren't here, they wouldn't be there to teach.